Yeah, well, get this. Last year, Rockingham Community Action handed out almost $4.9 million in fuel assistance. It went out to more than 5,500 people. But this year, the applications, well, they're coming in more than ever.
But that would be the easiest one for you to get to.
Another phone call here at the Rockingham Community Action Office in Portsmouth. So far this year, they've had 3,500 calls just like it, asking about help.
We have been very busy.
RCA Director Sharon Brody shows us the 500 plus applications they have to go through this week alone.
Every one of these things represents a family, and it represents what they need.
Let's take a look at the numbers. So far, more than 1,630 people have been enrolled for fuel assistance. But RCA says there's still 1,080 people waiting for an appointment. That's about 200 more total applicants than at the same time last year. But there is some good news here. In order to fill a tank like this, it's a lot less expensive this year, about $2.25 a gallon. Last year, it was a dollar more a gallon than that. And still more good news. The amount of assistance people can get is also up. Last year, the maximum amount a household could get was $975. This year, the max is up to $1,125. It all depends on your income level. And Brody says there's a lot of people this year making a lot less.
I think there's the frustration level because they're not working and they've been looking for work. These people are not people who are trying to take advantage of anything. I mean, they are hardworking people.
RCA doesn't know how much federal money it will get until Congress passes the budget, but the director is hopeful it will be enough to keep everyone warm this winter.
But the need is still there. I mean, it's not going to go away at this point. You're always going to have people who are going to be in need.
Well, the deadline to apply for fuel assistance in Rockingham County is April 30th of next year, and you can do so at one of four offices. Those offices are located in Seabrook, Salem, Raymond, and there is one, as you saw, right here in Portsmouth. We're live tonight in Portsmouth. I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.